walked with Xi and Duterte as they made their way down the red carpet that stretched from the palace grounds to the main palace building. Sarah stood on Xi's side as he signed the Malacanang guest book, while President Duterte stood on his left. The imagery was a powerful reminder of